Good morning, students. In this video, I will explain you the third chapter taken by the monkeys of your Mowgli novel. Students, in the first chapter, that is the man cub, we learned how Mowgli reached the jungle and who adopted the man cub, that is Mowgli. In your lesson 2, lessons in the jungle, we learned Mowgli grew up in the jungle. He learned different lessons from many animals to live and survive in the jungle. In your third chapter, that is your taken by the monkeys, we will see how the monkeys took away the Mowgli and how Mowgli's life was saved. Mowgli did meet the monkeys. He met them in the jungle and saw that they stood on two legs like he did. When Mowgli saw monkeys, he saw them standing on two legs. So, he liked them. Means he went and saw that they stood on two legs like he did. Means he could see him like Mowgli also stood on two legs, right? So, monkeys also were standing on two legs. The monkeys thought they were very clever. Monkeys think themselves very clever. They gave Mowgli nuts and berries to eat and said that he was their brother and promised to make him their leader one day. Now, as it is already said, monkeys were very clever. They tried to please Mowgli by giving him nuts and berries and promised him that they will make him leader one day. Both Bagheera and Baloo knew the monkeys were trouble. Means they are troublesome people. Monkeys did not follow the law of the jungle. Monkeys don't listen to anybody. They don't follow the law of the jungle. And Mowgli had to learn this. Both Bagheera and Baloo wanted Mowgli to teach the law of the jungle. And they don't want him to follow the monkeys, as monkeys don't follow the law of the jungle. They have no leader. They lie. They have always lied. So, this Baloo said, Baloo was very angry as Bagheera. Both Baloo and Bagheera were very angry. They said Mowgli that they don't have any leader anytime. They are just lying. They have always lied. They always speak a lie. Listen, Mowgli, I have taught you all the laws of all the animals of the jungle except the monkeys. Baloo said, I have taught you all the laws of the jungle except this monkeys. Why? Because they don't follow any law of the jungle. Don't you wonder why? They have no law. Their way is not a way. They don't follow us. They are not like us. They are different. They don't follow anything. Just then a shower of nuts and leaves rained down on their heads. Fell down on them. This is what the monkeys did to make the other animals notice them. Nobody was noticing them. So monkeys used to do something different or something naughty to get the attention of the others. So what they did? They threw nuts and leaves from the tree over the head. They wanted to be the part of the jungle and were pleased when Mowgli came to play with them. Means, though monkeys didn't follow any law of the jungle, but they wanted to be a part of the jungle and were very happy when Mowgli came to play with them. Instead of spending time with Baloo and Bagheera, means they didn't want Mowgli to play with Baloo and Bagheera, and they wanted the Mowgli to play with them. They wanted Mowgli for their leader to make the other animals in the jungle jealous. Monkeys wanted the Mowgli to be their leader only to make other animals in the jungle jealous of them. So that day they quietly followed the three friends through the jungle. In the afternoon, Bagheera and Baloo lay down to sleep with Mowgli between them. Suddenly, monkey hands grabbed the sleeping boy, pulling him high up into the trees. See what happened. As Baloo, Bagheera and Mowgli were sleeping under a tree, what happened? The monkeys pulled the sleeping boy into the trees. The monkeys were very proud of themselves for stealing Mowgli. They didn't feel ashamed, but they were very proud that they had stole Mowgli and were very pleased, very happy when they saw the look on Bagheera's face, because Bagheera was very angry for this action. He didn't wanted the monkeys to take away the Mowgli. Turn to page number 22. Balu woke all the jungle with his angry cries and Bagheera jumped high up into the forest tree. Now looking at the monkeys, Balu also woke up and he tried to wake all the animals in the jungle with his angry cries, because he was very angry and he shouted to wake all the animals, and Bagheera jumped high up into the nearest tree. But the monkeys moved on top of the trees and they traveled far and fast. Now you know monkeys can jump from one place to the another on top of the tree very fast. So they moved on top of the trees and they traveled very far and fast. They took Mowgli to very far off place very quickly. At first, it was exciting for Mowgli to see for miles and miles across the jungle as they flew through the treetops. While the monkeys were taking Mowgli from top of a tree to another, firstly, he was very happy, very excited to see the whole jungle from top. But soon he grew angry and he started to think about how to escape and get back to Balu and Bagheera. But after some time he grew angry as they were carrying him away and away. And he started to think about how to get rid of himself from those monkeys and get back to Balu and Bagheera. He looked up and saw Cheel the eagle flying high in the sky. We are of the same blood, you and I. The monkeys have stolen me. Watch the way they take me. Tell Balu and Bagheera of the council rock. Now, Mowgli tried to tell Cheel that you and I, Mowgli and Eagle, are of same blood. The monkeys have stolen me. Watch the way they take me. Means as the monkeys have stolen me, just watch out the area where these monkeys are taking me. And Mowgli also tells Cheel to go and tell Balu and Bagheera where am I at present, or where those monkeys are taking me away. Rest of the chapter I will explain in the next video.